And good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Leopard Stadium. We're going to set for high school football tonight on 1088. Welcome to Leopard Stadium tonight as we're back home after it's been a couple of weeks since we've been out here, and the weather's certainly a little bit better tonight. Not exactly late October weather, but compared to what we've been having, this is good. Tomorrow's going to be even better. The weekend's looking great. Next week, it's about time for October to get here. So I think we referred to this morning as the 65th day of August. It has been hot lately, but the sun has dropped down on that western horizon. Got a good crowd of folks here for the Leopards tonight, and as expected, not a very big crowd making the trip down from Little Rock. I just love the AAA and their decision to include Central Arkansas in our little conference down here. Barry Reed with me tonight, along with our good friend Gavin Cox, who's operating camera, doing all the camera work, all the production work here on site. Josh Henry back in the studio, pushing all the buttons on the radio tonight. So if you aren't able to make it to the game tonight and you want to watch the game, you can check us out online at 1088radio.com, and you'll be able to check us out, check out what our sponsors have going on, all that kind of stuff. As Leopards last week came up, hit the valiant effort on the road at home, but came up just a little bit short, Barry.
Yeah, they did. They had it. I didn't make it to the game. I was listening to it, and I thought they had it there with that late touchdown, and Hope just found a way to get into the end zone there with a minute left, and I hated it for our guys, but they played hard and they played a good game.
Well, sometimes it's a bad thing, Barry. Gavin, if you've ever been part of a team that you're looking out there and things haven't been going your way, you find a team that's also in that same boat, and that may very well wind up being the best game both teams play this whole season right there. Because you've got that game circled, going, we've got to beat these guys.
Yeah.
And sometimes you ride that momentum for the next game.
You had that, and especially for Hope, you know, a lot of it was pride because it was like homecoming game.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, for Deacon, you... It's kind of an insult if you're a homecoming game, you know,
mm-hmm.
It feels as if you're kind of a scrub, so to speak.
Mm-hmm.
And then as Hope, you want to knock off whoever you're playing for homecoming. So it's definitely one of those, I want to beat you bad, but I want to beat the other team even worse. So it's kind of a...
Well, it was a tough loss. I watched a good portion of that game last week. I was on the road and had these...
Our officials this evening...
I was watching what you guys were doing.
The referee is Glenn Waits. Umpire Brian Tindall, head linesman Kurt Bellotti, line judge Rodney Rowland, and the back judge is Kyle Stevens. Captains for McClellan tonight is number 12, Markel Tolles, and number 24, Jeremiah Akins. And for the Leopards tonight, number 16, Chase Pierce. Number 42, Cade Martin. Number 52, Aaron Figueroa. And number 76, Julio Alvarez.
Yards. I mean, they're averaging, you know, over 160 yards per game, and he's got 7 touchdowns on the season, and certainly the engine of this Leopard offense. The Leopard captains are out on the field right now getting set for the opening coin toss. So while they're doing that, we're going to take a little break right here. Be back with more right after this on 1088.
Salinas Satellite Service in DeQueen is a corporate partner of Ed88. Salinas is a Southwest Arkansas Dish Network provider offering all the latest package deals. And if you should encounter a problem, Salinas' experienced service technicians are just a phone call away. The very latest in Dish Network home entertainment equipment can be found at Salinas Satellite in downtown DeQueen.
Everybody this evening to Bill Blackwood Field and the Queen Leopard Stadium. Welcome.
You doing what now? So we're still playing Jack. You gotta listen to it. That's where I'm gonna go.
Leopard fans always travel well, but you see that a lot in some of those central Arkansas schools. They just don't travel very well.
They don't travel. I've always...
They do have a flag on the play.
You're right, it is a long, long...
That was an inadvertent flag.
It's far for Leopard fans to go to Central Arkansas. And we've seen times when we've had more Leopard fans sitting in the stands on a road game in Central Arkansas than what the other team has home fans. So I know it's kind of a sad situation, but anyway, Leopards are lined up and ready to receive this opening kickoff. As Leopards won the opening 20 times. Marquez Esther standing back about the 12-yard line. Also back there, Logan Williamson. They await the kick. I'm seeing you.
Kicking off for McClellan is number 6, Joshua Brown.
McClellan roster. Get over there in the back. Okay. All right. Let's check that here.
Let's see. Kicker looks like it's going to be number 6, Josh Brown.
And they're going to try a short kick heading for the about the 30-yard line, 28-yard line. One young man makes that grab for the left.
Kickoff is fair caught by number 4.
Making the grab at about the
Vega.
28-yard line. The Leopards will have it 1st and 10 on the opening possession of the night. On a good night for football, not great. Still a little warm, still a little bit muggy out there. But
look forward to next week. Next week it's supposed to be awesome.
Well, it's just a matter of time before we're driving about how cold it is. So soak up that heat tonight while you can.
I'd still rather be cold than you know.
Oh, I love me some late summer. The Leopards out of the shotgun. Quarterback Gage Bridge, he splits the twin backs in the backfield. He wants to throw on the opening play of the ball game. And throws a little bit too high for Logan Williamson. Logan went up, tried to get one hand on it, couldn't quite do it. The Leopards, of course.
One pass intended for Logan Williamson, incomplete. That'll bring up a 2nd and 10.
And Leopards come out on the first play from scrimmage to try to cross him up.
Good play design. Logan was open. Gage passed just a little bit high. And Leopards are without a key card, both on both sides of the ball tonight. Cade Martin not dressed out tonight.
As the Leopards give it right side, Esther breaks it.
Marquez Kester. Marquez Esther on the carry.
Good enough, a 20-yard run for the Leopards.
It'll be good enough for a Leopard 1st down.
All right, that'll be a 17-yard run. But nonetheless, a first down for the Leopards. Of Mark West. Oh, I tell you, he had a head of steam up when he hit that line of scrimmage. Leopards will send two wideouts to the near side, one to the far side. Cage Woods, out of the shotgun, throws to Logan Williamson. He makes the catch, but he's going to be hit behind the line of scrimmage.
Woods pass complete to Williamson. He'll be tackled immediately. About a 1 yard loss on the play back to the 44. It'll be second and 11.
Again, that pass a little bit high. Williamson had to go up and get it. And when he came down, there was a McClellan defender in his face.
Yeah, those little wide receiver double screens, as they call them. Pass came out when it was supposed to, just a little bit high.
Ryan Vance from the near side, now the give it to Esther to that right side. Ooh, as he hit as he crossed that line of scrimmage. And he popped down at about the 46-yard line.
Esther on the carry, stop made by Harris.
Good hit there by the Minnesota linebacker.
Gain of about three. Picking up a third and eight.
The Queen Band right below us tonight. So we ought to have plenty of background music throughout the evening. Break that. There's going to be a little confusion. I think Gage Woods comes back and heads back to the sideline. Now he heads back to the huddle.
Play clock down to 10 seconds here. 10:26 to play in this first quarter. Woods is directing traffic, but there's a deep mix.
We have a timeout. Dupuis.
We need a timeout. 10:26 to play in the first quarter. No score. We're back after this on 1088.
Southwest Arkansas's Work Boot Center is right here in DeQueen at Shoe Depot. Work boots from Caterpillar, Timberland Pro, Red Wing, Rocky, Justin, Thorogood, Muck, Ariat, Georgia, Boggs, Irish Setter, and Wolverine. Ariat Master Grip and Rebar Boots, your choice, only $99.99. Name brand jeans. Cinch jeans are 25% off. Shoes for the entire family at Shoe Depot, open Monday through Saturday in DeQueen.
Football, third down, 13. Football sitting at the 47, we've got the 42-yard line of the Leopards. Leopards took the opening kickoff, their own 28, picked up the first down. It's a big possession play coming up here. McClellan lines up defensively. Leopards looking at a third down, 13. Play clock down to 15. Leopards break the huddle.
You sure hate to have to use another timeout, just coming off of the timeout right here.
Leopards are stacked two. You can see the right, one to the left, and we've got people jumping, and the Leopards are fixing to get backed up again. I do believe it.
The Leopards right here, they just can't seem to get on the right page.
Penalty would be against the Leopards, lose the ball back 5 yards. Ball be placed at the 37.
I think it's
going to be third and 18 for the Leopards.
On that far right-hand side.
I think what they tried to do there is come out of the timeout and they probably said, let's get that 5 yards back and try to draw them offside so they can't snap the outs and the wide receiver forgot.
Leopards come back to pass. He's got a man at the 45, out of bounds at the 38-yard line.
Woods pass intended for number 8, Logan Williamson, incomplete. That'll bring up a fourth down.
Yeah, just almost just barely out of his reach there. Good pass there. Would have been a first down, but Logan couldn't quite haul it in.
So on the incomplete pass, Leopard's going to be looking at a fourth down and 18. Now kick it away. High kick will be taken back at about the 23-yard line across the 25-30. And the return man brought down at the 34-yard line by the Leopards. Looks to be number 13 for the Leopards.
Number 4, Kenneth McCardle on the return. Stop made by Julio Alvarez for the Leopards.
So
it'll be the Lions ball at the 34. It'll be first and 10.
You're listening to Leopard Football tonight on KDPU, the Canadian radio station, UACast. Bill McClellan will come to the line of scrimmage, their first offensive possession tonight. They'll have the football first and 10. Football sitting just outside the 34-yard line. No score in the ball game.
People and our service. We give you the one-on-one, first-name, friendly service that you deserve. Horatio State Bank, a better way to bank. Member FDIC. We're online at horatiostatebank.com.
Well, McClellan getting set to kick the football away after that 66-yard flea flicker. And the Leopards find themselves down 8-0 with 9:31 to go here in this first quarter. Not exactly the way the Leopards played for one of this game to get
a flag down on the play.
Defenders in there from McClellan just to bring down Gage.
He did not have much time to deal with right there. No, it was, as we said, a flag on the play.
Official here on the near side of the field for it, so they made the Leopards back 5 yards, like one of the players. Set his feet as soon as he got to the back of his drop back, and McClellan defended his arm.
Crimson Lions come to the line of scrimmage. They lead it 8-0 here early in the first quarter. Quarterback, they
see 7:55 to play in this first quarter.
Crimson Lions come to the line of scrimmage, one wide out to the near side.
We have a flag on the play. Indication is offside against the Leopards.
Well, when it rains, it pours.
Yeah. And the referee throws the flag like that. It's a player lined up in the neutral zone there.
Really, that's what killed us last week in Hope. We just had so many penalties on both sides of the ball. You know, it's kind of hard to win when you beat yourself.
And a give up the middle.
Brown on the quarterback sneak in for the touchdown.
Josh Brown, quarterback.
Makes it 14-0 now with 7:39 to play in this first quarter. Crimson Lions come to the line of scrimmage. Quarterback. One back in the backfield. Richmond's going to roll to his left. He's under some pressure, and the Leopards bury it. Back about the 12-yard line.
2-point conversion. Stop by number 24, Samuel Avalos.
So Kim, you going for a big drive safe and save discount?
Yep,
using the app. I've been quite vigilant.
Sharon says step on it, the meeting started.
Okay, write her back. Dear Sharon, don't mess with my discount.
Faster, Mommy, I gotta go to the bathroom.
I do too, honey, but we're gonna hold it for Mommy's discount.
Easy, easy.
But you're in labor.
Don't mess with my discount!
Get a discount up to 30% with Drive Safe and Save from State Farm.
Your local State Farm insurance agent in DeQueen is Luke Billingsley, 870-642-2157. Sevier County Farmers Co-op in DeQueen has cattle panels, fencing, water troughs, feed bins, culverts, you name it. At the feed store, find cattle feed, horse feed, goat, swine, rabbit, and pet feed.
Again, that short kick will be taken at about the 26-yard line. Fair caught by the Leopards, going to 27.
Kickoff is fair caught by Vega.
Keep it away from Marquez Esther, but if I put Sloan, I might try to sneak Esther over there.
Ball be placed at the 27-yard line. It'll be first and 10.
Not a bad idea. Esther tonight has a 17-yard run. Leopards. It's their second possession of the evening. Hey, Woods out of the shotgun. High snap, and he gives it to Esther. Esther crosses the 30 after about the 35. Still got their feet going, but they knocked him back. But a good game of about 8 on the play for Marquez Esther.
Esther on the carry.
Marking just over right at the 36-yard line, looks like.
That's
that's even better.
Stop made by number 24, Jeremiah Akins.
So, second down and one for the Leopards. Leopards had first down on their opening possession. And then two wideouts on the near side. One stacked right behind the other.
Woods pass complete to Logan Williamson is good for a Leopard first down.
Leopards looking at the first down now. The football sitting at their own 40, call it the 42-yard line. 6:50 to play in this first quarter. Bulldog McClellan leads it 14-0. Find out from the inside, home to the far side. Slip back in the backfield. It beats Woods. Woods a high snap, lost the handle on it, and he's going to be smacked down back inside the 35, back about the 34-yard line.
Woods will be brought down at the 34-yard line. Bring up a second down for the Leopards.
Two snaps before that have been a little high, too, and that one was not only a little high, but a little hot, too.
That's going to be a loss of 7 on the play. And Leopards now looking at a second down and 17. Football sitting just shy of the 35-yard line. Two wideouts from the far side, one to the near side. Good snap that time. Woods goes back to pass, fires it downfield. The pass a little too high.
Woods pass intended for Williamson, incomplete. Now bring up a third and 17.
Yeah, the safety there.
The ball be placed down at the 34.
Over his head, thankfully.
5:51 remaining here in this third quarter. Bulldog McClellan 14 between nothing. Play comes in from the sideline. Third down and 17. Just inside their 35-yard line. And McClellan brings the blitz. Woods goes across the middle of the pass. And Logan Williamson actually got a hand on it. He may have broken
pass it. Pass intended for Williamson. And he broke it up. Bring up a fourth down.
They'll almost make the catch.
Stopped on the incomplete pass at 5:39 to play in this first quarter. McClellan will get the football back.
Lawrence and on to punt for the Leopards.
14-0. Leopards gets set to kick it away. Runner puts a foot into it. The kick is going to be a hit at about the 37-yard line. Take a Leopard roll, a small Leopard roll, down to the 31. And that's where...
Ball will be down at the Lions' 31-yard line, where the first and 10.
So McClellan has scored on their previous two possessions. Their first possession started at their own 34. Their last possession started at 20-27 after a turnover. Clark coming in with a record of 2-2 on the season, coming off a tough loss last week at High Springs. As we said, they jumped out to a 13-0 lead. So they can be cut. The people have been known to come back on them. Leopards just got to keep their composure right now while going through some really tough ones.
Brown on the carry, stop made by Hernandez. End of about 2, bring up a 2nd and 8 at the 33. End off to McCardle. He brought down at about the 38-yard line. Along with number 80, Barnett. The Lions will pick up a first down at the 44.
So the Leopards defense has been on the field a lot here in this first quarter. McCollum comes to the line of scrimmage, two wide outs to the far side, one to the near side, one back in the backfield with the quarterback to his right. And again, this is that lone back in the backfield. He's going to be hit as he jumps the line of scrimmage, brought down after a gain of a couple after about the 46-yard line.
That was
Jordan Harris on the carry. Shot made by the Leopards, that's number 32, Manuel Ramirez. Game about two, be second and eight.
So the Portland Crimson Lions, they got the crimson formation there. And about a good ball on the field. And
it's Brown on the carry. Shot made by number 16. Chase Pierce. Ball be placed right at the 50-yard line. It'll bring up a third and four.
The Sevier County Farmers Co-op in DeQueen has cattle panels, fencing, water troughs, feed bins, culverts, you name it. At the feed store, find cattle feed, horse feed, goat, swine, rabbit, and pet feeds. The co-op is the area's Purina dealer. Staff on hand has built a reputation through the years of having what farmers and ranchers need when they need it. It's all at the co-op. They even have deer feed to help you draw in that big buck. At the co-op service station, they'll fix you up with car and truck tires, tractor tires. They fix flats and do oil changes. Plus, they're a full service station. Neighbors working with neighbors to make our corner of the world a better place. It's the Sevier County Farmers Co-op. Southwest Arkansas's Work Boot Center is right here in DeQueen at Shoe Depot. Work boots from Caterpillar, Timberland Pro, Red Wing, Rocky, Justin, Thorogood, Muck, Ariat, Georgia, Boggs, Irish Setter, and Wolverine. Ariat Master Grip and Rebar Boots, your choice, only $99.99. Name brand jeans. Cinch jeans are 25% off. Shoes for the entire family at Shoe Depot, open Monday through Saturday in DeQueen.
Years, we at Horatio State Bank have been asked a lot of questions, like, why is our bank any different?
Salinas Satellite Service in Dequeen is a corporate partner of Ed 88. Salinas is a Southwest Arkansas Dish Network provider offering all the latest package deals. And if you should encounter a problem, Salinas experienced service technicians are just a phone call away. The very latest in Dish Network home entertainment equipment can be found at Salinas Satellite.
Over the years, we at Horatio Stamp Bank have been asked a lot of questions, like, why is our bank any different than those big city financials? After all, most banks offer the same products and services. The difference is our people and our service. We give you the one-on-one, first name, friendly service that you deserve. Horatio State Bank, a better way to bank. Member FDIC. We're online at horatiostatebank.com.
Salinas Satellite Service in Dequeen is a corporate partner of Ed 88. Salinas is a Southwest Arkansas Dish Network provider offering all the latest package deals. And if you should encounter a problem, Salinas experienced service technicians are just a phone call away. The very latest in Dish Network home entertainment equipment can be found at Salinas Satellite in downtown Dequeen. When shopping for floor covering, Southern Home Furniture and Interiors in Dequeen has a complete floor covering center. Of course, Southern Home has furniture and decor for every room in the house. And now Southern Home features a flooring center right here in Dequeen, serving all of Southwest Arkansas and Southeast Oklahoma. When shopping for floor covering, Southern Home Furniture and Interiors in Dequeen has a complete floor covering center. Of course, Southern Home has furniture and decor for every room in the house. And now Southern Home features a flooring center right here in Dequeen, serving all of Southwest Arkansas and Southeast Oklahoma. Carpet, composites, tile, including any ceramic tile, even if it's not in the store. Stain resistant, wear resistant, even dog resistant. For the complete range of beautiful and affordable floor coverings, come to Southern Home Furniture and Interiors in the Town North Shopping Center in Dequeen.
Pilgrim's Pride Corporation is currently one of the largest chicken producers. Pilgrim's Pride Corporation is currently one of the largest chicken producers in the U.S. and delivers poultry products in more than 100 countries. Being a part of the family meal is a tremendous honor. They strive for great taste, flavor, and satisfaction in every Pilgrim's experience. People are at the heart of our business. Pilgrim's continues to focus on providing a safe and well-managed workplace that presents the best opportunity for our team members to thrive and have a better future. A big part of this community, right here at home, Pilgrim's Pride of DeQuinn.
Revels & Company Certified Public Accountants in DeQuinn. They're not in the numbers business. They're really in the people business. From the moment you walk in at Revels & Company, the staff makes you feel right at home. For over 30 years, Revels & Company has been providing tax guidance to individuals and small business owners. At Revels & Company, you're not just a number. You're number one. And that's a belief that starts at the very top. Revels & Company CPAs. 990 Highway 70 East in DeQuinn. From the moment you walk through the doors at UA Casa Tot, you realize that there are so many careers from which to choose. And UAC offers the job training you need, from cosmetology to communications to welding to nursing to automotive and diesel technology. UA Casa Tot has it all. And if it's a four-year degree you want, get your associate's degree at UAC, then move on to Fayetteville and pay the same tuition per credit hour at the University of Arkansas that you paid at Casa Tot. That's a savings of over $170 per credit hour. Come see why we say at UA Casa Tot, your career begins right here. Check it.
DeQuinn Health and Wellness Pharmacy.
Come visit us today, where everybody knows your name.
A person's health is a private matter that's only discussed with a trusted friend. That's why we answer your questions quietly and privately and keep that discussion absolutely confidential. We welcome your trust and your questions at DeQuinn Health and Wellness Pharmacy.
We want to be your friend and pharmacy.
DeQuinn Health and Wellness Pharmacy, one block west of the hospital on Colin Ray Drive in DeQuinn.
Raising a family today costs just slightly less than the national debt. There's braces, music lessons, clothes, groceries, doctor bills, insurance, cars, college, and the expenses just grow as the kids get older. It takes a good banking relationship with a bank that's small enough to know you and your banking needs, yet big enough to serve them. We've helped a lot of folks with the financial side of raising a family. First State Bank, member FDIC. We're big on you.
We're big on you.
At Diana's Clothing and Gifts on Culinary Drive in McQueen, shop a fantastic selection of women's fashion apparel. Keep your style fresh with the latest trendy tops, jeans, and dresses, plus lots of new arrivals. Let Diana's help you with your home decorating needs. Make your home even more personal with our assortment of home decor and decorative accessories. And discover our collection of gifts for that special person in your life. There are gifts for every occasion. It's a great family-owned business. People come from all over to visit Diana's. Stay updated with new stuff on their Facebook page. Located at 804 West Culinary Drive in DeQueen, Diana's Clothing and Gifts, 870-642-6528.
At DeQueen Auto Group, they know you work hard. And that's why since 1985, DeQueen Auto Group has worked so hard to make sure you get the best possible deal on a new Ford truck. Check out this Ranger XLT, the perfect combination of power, comfort, and affordability. 24 mpg on the highway. All this for only $36,485. The entire DeQueen Auto Group Ford inventory is available online at dequeenford.net. Or how about a new Jeep Rubicon?
Come from all over to Bailey's Discount Building Supply in DeQueen because they help build the best for less. When you walk in the doors, you'll see everything from the do-it-yourselfer to the general contractor. They have warehouses stocked with doors and windows, wall paneling, and flooring. At those big chain stores, you may be left by yourself to look for something all day. But at Bailey's, there's plenty of help. And of course, the lumber yard has everything from plywood to lumber and sheetrock to insulation. Inside, there's lining, plumbing parts, cabinets, cooking supplies, and even a sale on generators. Open Monday through Saturday in DeQueen. Bailey's Building Supply, 870-642-2851.
Gentry Chevrolet, Highway 70, just east of DeQueen, is Sevier County's premier Chevrolet dealership. Featuring the Chevrolet Silverado, this one includes the American Luxury Coach Conversion Kit. It's the epitome of luxury, each crafted to stand out on their own, creating an ultimate unique presence on the road while providing comfort like no other. Or the 2023 quarter-ton diesels are in. The High Country Edition in Cajun Red reaffirms the long-standing tradition of Chevy pride. How about this cutting-edge muscle car with a history of driving innovations? The 2019...
Standoff with the Big Bad Wolf. This year's show features Aniston on flute, Aldo Hernandez on flag, and Jonathan Hernandez on trumpet. Now stand up to Queen, pop, and pop, and make some noise for the pride of Sevier County, the DeQueen Leopard Marching Band!
Yeah.
appreciation for the Lakeland High School marching band, doing a great job at halftime. And we're not too far away from the start of the second half, so we're going to pause right now.
The 2019-2020 UACASA Todd Colts basketball season is almost here. New head coach Brad Phillips has traveled all across the Four States area, and he's excited about the new recruits. And this year, UACASA Todd has added a women's basketball team. The schedule opens with the Arkansas JUCO Jamboree in Conway, October 26th and 27th. First home game at the historic Bank of Locksburg Gym for the Lady Colts will be October 31st, when we host Jarvis Christian College. The first Colts men's game in Locksburg will be Saturday, November 2nd. It's going to be a great season, and we're looking forward to seeing you come out and support the UACASA Todd Colts.
Gentry Chevrolet, Highway 70, just east of DeQueen, is Sevier County's premier Chevrolet dealership. Featuring the Chevrolet Silverado, this one includes the American Luxury Coach Conversion Kit. It's the epitome of luxury, each crafted to stand out on their own, creating an ultimate unique presence on the road while providing comfort like no other. Or the 2023 quarter-ton diesels are in. The High Country Edition in Cajun Red reaffirms the long-standing tradition of Chevy pride. How about this cutting-edge muscle car with a history of driving innovations? The 2019 Chevrolet Camaro has agility and power built into the bones. J.D. Powers regards the new Chevy Malibu as the most dependable mid-sized car on the road, and the Trail Boss version of the Silverado Half Ton focuses on its off-roaded capabilities and a 2-inch factory lift kit plus upgraded suspension. And then there's Paul Miner in his state-of-the-art Gentry Chevrolet shop, featuring the latest in front-end alignment equipment and a staff of ASE-certified mechanics and two oil-changing bays, so there's no waiting. Paul knows tires, and you know Paul. Paul Miner's at Gentry Chevrolet in DeQueen. Check him out online on Facebook or at GentryChevyInc.com.
Southwest Arkansas's Work Boots Center is right here in DeQueen at Shoe Depot. Work boots from Caterpillar, Timberland Pro, Red Wing, Rocky, Justin, Thorogood, Muck, Ariat, Georgia, Boggs, Irish Setter, and Wolverine. Ariat Master Grip and Rebar Boots, your choice, only $99.99. Name brand jeans. Cinch jeans are 25% off. Shoes for the entire family at Shoe Depot, open Monday through Saturday in DeQueen.
Salinas Satellite Service in DeQueen is a corporate partner of Ed 88. Salinas is a Southwest Arkansas Dish Network provider offering all the latest
Southwest Arkansas's Work Boot Center is right here in DeQueen at Shoe Depot. Work boots from Caterpillar, Timberland Pro, Red Wing, Rocky, Justin, Thorogood, Muck, Ariat, Georgia, Boggs, Irish Setter, and Wolverine. Ariat Master Grip and Rebar Boots, your choice, only $99.99. Name brand jeans. Cinch jeans are 25% off. Shoes for the entire family at Shoe Depot, open Monday through Saturday in DeQueen.
Salinas Satellite Service in DeQueen is a corporate partner of Ed 88. Salinas is a Southwest Arkansas Dish Network. Salinas Satellite Service in DeQueen is a corporate partner of Ed 88. Salinas is a Southwest Arkansas Dish Network provider offering all the latest package deals. And if you should encounter a problem, Salinas' experienced service technicians are just a phone call away. The very latest in Dish Network home entertainment equipment can be found at Salinas Satellite in downtown DeQueen.
Years, we at Horatio State Bank have been asked a lot of questions, like, why is our bank any different than those big city financials? After all, most banks offer the same products and services. The difference is our people and our service. We give you the one-on-one, first name, friendly service that you deserve. Horatio State Bank, a better way to bank. Member FDIC. We're online at horatiostatebank.com.
Sevier County Farmers Co-op in DeQueen has cattle panels, fencing, water troughs, feed bins, culverts, you name it. At the feed store, find cattle feed, horse feed, goat, swine, rabbit, and pet feeds. The co-op is the area's Purina dealer. The staff on hand has built a reputation through the years of having what farmers and ranchers need when they need it. It's all at the co-op. They even have deer feed to help you draw in that big buck. At the co-op service station, they'll fix you up with car and truck tires, tractor tires. They fix flats and do oil changes. Plus, they're a full service station. Neighbors working with neighbors to make our corner of the world a better place. It's the Sevier County Farmers Co-op.
When shopping for floor covering, Southern Home Furniture and Interiors in DeQueen has a complete floor covering center. Of course, Southern Home has furniture and decor for every room in the house. And now Southern Home features a flooring center right here in DeQueen, serving all of Southwest Arkansas and Southeast Oklahoma. Carpet, composites, tile, including any ceramic tile, even if it's not in the store. Stain resistant, wear resistant, even dog resistant. For the complete range of beautiful and affordable floor coverings, come to Southern Home Furniture and Interiors in the Town North Shopping Center in DeQueen.
Well, it finally happened, Zachary. Somebody burned down my she shed.
Nobody burned down your she shed, Cheryl.
Well, my she shed's on fire.
Your she shed was struck by lightning.
Zachary, is my she shed covered by State Farm?
Your she shed's covered, Cheryl.
You hear that, Victor? I'm getting a new she shed.
She shed?
Mm-hmm.
That's wonderful news.
Home insurance trusted by more people than any other. State Farm.
Your local State Farm insurance agent in DeQueen is Luke Billingsley, 870-642-2157. Pilgrim's Pride Corporation is currently one of the largest chicken producers in the U.S. and delivers poultry products in more than 100 countries. Being a part of the family meal is a tremendous honor. They strive for great taste, flavor, and satisfaction in every Pilgrim's experience. People are at the heart of our business. Pilgrims continues to focus on providing a safe and well-managed workplace that presents the best opportunity for our team members to thrive and have a better future. A big part of this community, right here at home, Pilgrim's Pride of DeQueen.